And another tight race, the race for Iowa Attorney General. Republican Brenna Bird is victorious over Democrat Tom Miller, winning by about 20,000 and claiming 51% of the votes.